Is it within Hell?
Oh, no, no. Valhalla is part of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals?
Aye. And those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose. That climb there could lead us out, if we could reach it.
Bridgekeeper help the dead leave Midgard?
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there? The Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right? Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
I have the heart. I need nothing more.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Yeah.
Shh. Ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you, and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he nicked those, do you?
There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw.
Target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See it? Just let her loose. Now target that wind trap with your blades. See there? It's a little ball. See there? Of hell whenever it damn pleases. So you're welcome, and I'm leaving.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Thank you. Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck on what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
Better get home to your boy already.
We shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart. Understand? I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta!
Do not call me that.
Oh, don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. There's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself. And it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
So you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Say hi to the pimple flap for me when he's better. What's the matter? Try out that shortcut between realms.
We shouldn't delay. The shortcut between realms, brother. Use it.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother. You gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Well, this isn't right. But close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry.
You have it.
Yes.
Back of your hand.
He's still ill.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. Babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him, no matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not. Forget this.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
That's Vanaheim, isn't it?
You figured that out, did you?
Well, the window looks like Bifrost Crystal, and I know that's not what's on the other side of the wall. And, well, it makes you sad.
You are wise for one so young. Yes, this is a window to a home I left long ago, but it is only a view.
The thing that happened to you in Alfheim, you can't leave Midgard, can you?
A gift from my former husband upon our separation.
Why would Odin trap you in Midgard?
Petty cruelty would be reason enough for him. But as with all his rash decisions, he's driven by fear. The Vanir were the greatest threat to the Aesir until our marriage brokered peace. Many of the Vanir now think I betrayed them. The fruits of my sacrifice. To be hated by my own kind. To trap me here is to ensure I can never make it right.
So I was wondering, why do you live under a turtle?
He was my first friend here in Midgard. He offered me shelter, and in return I provide him with protection against the evils of the forest.
Golden boar, giant turtle, you sure have some interesting friends.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay then.
another Valkyrie.
What should we do with her?
Whatever you do, just be careful.
Bow.
Thank you.
Ah, see? The boat washed ashore. Someone did call a serpent earlier.
Nope, still kinked.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet. Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted. But after all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
The truth. The truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you. Boy, have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Or turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, we will learn.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.